That's what I thought.
Coming in out of the top, we got Tony Scarletta at 3 points.